Hi everyone, Cobra here. I've got another track set or play set review for you today. I picked this up at Kmart. It's the Race Case. And so this is like a small plastic toolbox design. And as you can see in the picture here, it has a little handle, so when you've packed all your cars away, you can just carry the case around. So there's a picture of it in action. And of all the cars that are illustrated on this box, only one of them actually comes in this set. So as you can see, there are actually two cars in the set, but only the 24/7 on the right here is shown in the pictures, but all the other pictures don't show this 24 hours. So quite interesting, two castings, 24 hours and 24/7, both in this pack. And there's the handle there of that comes on part as the top of the case. So let's crack this open and have a look and see what you get inside this set. I think it was only about $20, but as you're aware, 24/7 is one of my favorite castings, so that is the reason I picked up this playset, because that's a bit of an exclusive to the playsets, I believe. So to open this up, just bear with me. I think there's just some tape to cut along here, and you might notice I've got a different knife to the replica X-Acto that I had last week. The X-Acto is a really good knife for doing fine work, but this one has just a better handle on it, you know, to grip. And when you're dealing with sharp blades, it's a good idea to take care. So just trying to figure out how we open this. Here we go, and cut down the edges as well. Sorry about the time it's taking to open this up. And the handle here is actually poking through the top, and you can't slide the case out unless you make a path for the handle to come out. So it looks like I'm actually going to have to be a bit rough and cut that box there. Okay, let's have a look at the cars first. This is what happens when you're doing a live shoot, one take. So there we go, there's 24/7. And off camera, I've just got 24 hours out as well. And I'll just get the case itself out. So here is the case itself. So as I say, it's got a little handle at the top here that folds down. And you can carry the case like so. It's got some really cool sticker graphics on it, like pit crews working. There's a crowd there. Nothing on this side. And just more fans in the crowd there. So there's two little clips. Let's just try and pop this open. And I believe that this top just comes right off. So it's got some hinges on the side here that are keeping it in place. But by undoing that, you can actually get to this launcher inside. So if you invert the whole thing, let me clear these away. So that's how it looks there. So there's the launcher. There's a hinge down here. There's the bottom of the case. It's got the Hot Wheels logo on it. And that's just the lid that held everything together when it's assembled. So there's the launcher. Let's just see how that works. It looks like you can, there's several notches that you can just pull this back, and then you push the button and that launches the cars. So it's quite a powerful launcher, I have to say. Look at that. That was on maximum setting. With the set, you get two different lengths, well, two pieces of track the same length. Now, they're only very short pieces of track, and they just connect onto the end of the track here. So you can just plug them in here. Just as a comparison, here's a normal piece of track. So you can see there's quite a difference there in the lengths of track. Now let's have a quick look at these cars, because the 24/7 is probably the main reason that I purchased this set. So let's have a good look at that. PR5 wheels, yellow metal body with black and silver flames. It's got a little symbol that says 55 with a red circle and line through it saying not 55 or no 55. I imagine that's referring to the speed. So there's a red plastic base on that 24/7. Some really nice details underneath there, actually, of the exhaust system and suspension. So that's the 24/7 in yellow, which, I believe is an exclusive to this set and possibly another multi-pack, but not available on single card. Here is the 24 hours, and look at that. It's got something on the wheel there, a little bit of plastic or something, but that's all gone now. So this also has PR5 wheels, but just blacked out centers with a copper rim edge. And that's a cool car. I don't have any 24 hours in my collection, mainly because it's a fantasy car, but it's based on Le Mans cars, I would say. So based on real cars. And I actually really like it in this color. This is a really nice tempo scheme that they've put on this one. So 24 hours, I'm not sure how that does on the track. If you like the 24 hours, let us know how that goes on the track. And of course, I know the 24/7 is a beautiful car, but that front spoiler is very low, so it's probably not the best on the track. So that concludes my brief look at the race case set that I bought at Kmart in order to get this exclusive 24/7. Thanks everyone for watching.